सब्सक्राइब कीजिए धे आईएएस चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए लेटेस्ट वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
Recently, United Nations Security Council has added to its list 5 new non-permanent members. These new non-permanent members include India, Ireland, Kenya, Mexico, and Norway. United Nations leaders and member states welcomed the new members, saying they look forward to working with them to help advance peace and security globally during the 2021 to 2022 term in the powerful world body. In today's DNS, we will be talking about the United Nations Security Council and also about the new addition of member countries as well as about its permanent members. After joining the team of United Nations Security Council non-permanent members on Monday, flags of these above mentioned five countries were installed at the United Nations Security Council stakeout. This was done during a solemn ceremony organized by the Kazakhstan mission to the United Nations. India's flag was installed by India's permanent representative to the United Nations, Ambassador T.S. Tirumurthy, at the ceremony. Ambassador Tirumurthy will be participating in the Security Council virtual meeting on Syria, which will be the first open United Nations Security Council meeting of India's tenure that began on January 1st. The newly elected five countries will hold non-permanent membership on the 15-member council for 2 years. The United Nations Security Council's permanent members include the United States, Russia, China, France, and Britain, and they also have the veto power. Talking about the veto power, this power by any of the permanent members was used 10 times or lesser than that from 1990 to the year 2000. It was used on 31 occasions from the year 2010 to 2019 and 5 times last year alone, according to the SC Procedure, a specialized news outlet. India and its non-permanent membership to the United Nations Security Council. A country needs a two-third majority of votes in the General Assembly to become a non-permanent member. India, including this time, has become a non-permanent member of the United Nations Security Council for the 8th time. India was elected to the United Nations Security Council with 184 out of the total 192 votes. India has last assumed the role of a non-permanent member at the United Nations Security Council in 2011 to 2012. Prior to that, it was a non-permanent member for 1950 to 51, 1967 to 68, 1972 to 73, 1977 to 78, 1984 to 85, and lastly in 1991 to 1992. Now lastly, let us know some points about United Nations Security Council. The United Nations Security Council is one of the UN's main organs. It is aimed at maintaining international peace and security. The first session of this council was held on 17th of January 1946 in Westminster, London. The United Nations Security Council has 15 members and 5 of them, UK, US, Russia, China and France, are its permanent members. The rest 10 elected or non-permanent members have a tenure of 2 years. At present, the non-permanent members are Estonia, India, Ireland, Kenya, Mexico, Niger, Norway, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Tunisia and Vietnam. These non-permanent members of the Security Council do not have veto rights. The Security Council oversees the work of the UN peace operations through periodic reports from the Secretary General and Council sessions. It alone can take decisions regarding these operations, which member states are obligated to enforce.